Cute pet Gazettes, how cute is your pet here at the Super Pet Expo? We got some people that drove hundreds of thousands of miles. What planet are you from? Really? Now that's how far you have to drive at a show like this. We're at the Super Pet Expo, just outside New York City. What's your name?
Whitney.
Oh, do you have a pet? You have a pet?
Yeah.
What do you have?
I have dogs and cats.
And cats? That it? People with dogs and cats generally have like fish and a hamster and a dog.
Is this over here?
And a Notice how she just said dogs and cats. You know, we're talking pets and animals here. We love them here. I want everybody to see these real quick at the Super Pet Expo at superpetexpo.com. You can go there. We're in the one in New York City, just outside. But I want to show you this. It's the King Wubbos. Everybody, we've met Joe Markham. We love Joe Markham. He is the founder and creator of Kong Toys. You guys know his videos. But it's so nice, really, to see his products here at a great show like this. This just so happens to be at Marine Dog and marinedog.com, so you go there. It looks like they also carry some Wub toys and Kong Wubbas. We love them, so check out. They can get a whole lot there. So go to marinedog.com and have a great time. Appreciate it. We got a special guest here. What do you do for a living? What do you do?
I volunteer for the Georgetown SPCA.
That is so. Now, you guys need donations, right?
Always.
You hear that, folks? Worldwide, it's global media, so they need donations. Crack open the wallet. Now, that is that Georgetown, D.C.?
Delaware, Georgetown.
Oh, Georgetown. So you're what I know. Georgetown, Delaware.
Yes.
Okay, well, check them out. Okay, you can Google it. Thanks so much.
Thank you.